Now, here I am, where I'm sitting, in this Kolorokja country, old Diamond Up Dreaming area up top. Now, that's still in the Mengen land. And they see this termite. People looking at it, they say termite. But this termite has a lot of good medicine inside it. The little black ants make it. Now with this here, they use for lots of different things. You see when I'm gonna open them up here on the side. You see how rip them off. You know, now with them, all these are little funnels. See those little funnels? That's where the ants goes and live. And you can see some of them walking around there. They're the important little ants. Anyway, they're the ones that make a nest. And they put a song on it. And then they cure everything. If you got a stomach problem, you eat this. And that will fix you all the pain. You got arthritis, this one will fix it. If you got a in your pelvis, where the bone joined to the hips, from your back, and this one is a real number one for it. You can do all sorts with it. You can eat it straight, a little bit to fix it, or you can get a big lot, put them on a fire and then eat it up. This one also a lot of heat too. You spread them out and you can lay on it with a little straw and you wet it. When you wet it, all the steam come up. The steam from the termite will go right through your system in your body. And that's clean you all the body inside. I'll just eat a little bit of this, you can see it. That little one there, I put them in my mouth. I'll eat some more later. See the little black one? I put them in there. It doesn't kill you or affect you. It hurts because it's got all the termite fertilizer from the ant, which put everything together in place. How they do this, because they sing a song for it, and this is why the song go for him. For the little termite, it's a great big termite. Anyway, they're the two of the best ones. Well, all of them anyway. But this is a song. There's a song that all the termite sings, and if I put all the song and the spit and everything together, the holy strength doesn't rain, doesn't matter how much rain can come, he can't wash them off. Because he's got like a wax from his spit put in his termite, this ngadan. And this is a great little ngadan, the one that does all the curing. And for all the, what's an infected body you got inside. I think it's, we haven't tried it on a cancer, but I reckon this one will fix the cancer too, might be. Never know. Because this one will work. But he work on all other stuff. And then this one usually pull everything out. You know, with this termite here. All guarded. I'll take it out a bit more. They have all those little pockets there, look. Little grooves. That's got like a pipe with air. Doesn't matter how close it is, but they got a hair here, they got a breather. That's why I always little ants can live here. Now, this is what I'm just breaking them up. Yeah, that one there, big fish, see? Fish my belly up. Yeah. Jarulung abandere, abandere, jarulung abandere, abandere, jarulung abandere, abandere, jarulung abandere, jarulung. And that's the song for all the termites and everything, all dancing and everything inside. They all throw the spit, and they got spit like a wax. Glue every bit of this termite. See where I've been cutting them with the axe? That a job to cut it, see? Then they leave the mark like a wood. This one here, they don't have any straw much. They just got a spit on it with a song. With a song of Yarindi, we call it. Yarindi song goes in there. And that's where they keep everything tight. Well packed is from the spit. And same time they make all these little group. So they can go all around, in and out. But sure, later they pop out. And they go back again. If it's wet, they rebuild this, make it go a little bit bigger. Might be in another 2 years' time, it'll be this side. Then they go along. As soon as the rain comes, they wet it, they work on it. They just collecting all others. First from there with the spit, they all come in millions. And they all build it up there. Up there. And they all going inside and they seal the wall up so nothing can see them. They all live here inside. They don't walk around. You know? And then that's why they live there. They eat this first again. They're regenerating and everything, all that. You can see them all listening too here, big mob of them. And that's the song for all the termites and everything, all dancing and everything inside.